No. In fact, I would rather that they hold the sides than memorize them and just freshly memorize them and walk in the room and, have that glazed stare where they just kind of blank out and they just are trying to remember their lines. For an audition, we really want to see you breathe life into a character. So we really want to see your take on what the character is. And if that means that you have to hold your sides, that's fine with me, so long as you're familiar with them and you're looking up and engaging us.